It's in the morning. I think he was. Freaking Oedipus. Good luck, everybody. The impression that I get is that there's going to be a monster here. Thanks, everyone. Good luck. Where's that one at? 22! Oh my god, it's in spot 22. Good luck. Boston's new rock alternative, WBCN. Mighty, mighty Boss Tones. Man, you remember that. That goes along with Save Ferris and the freaking Real Big Fish. There's a couple others, too. All right, who has what up in this mug? Kyle, the Polish Hammer Krukowski. Whoa! You got the one spot. Congrats. So these are real-time numbers. So if it's 8 of 25, it goes to the 8. If it's a 19, it goes to the 19. Obviously, that's why there's 25 numbers up there. So we're going to open up a fresh case. Random which briefcase we take. Here's been the theme of, that would have been cool, neat, not going to lie, if you would have got the one spot, Keneal, closing out the last spot. I love when that happens. Breakers love when the last spot that doesn't fill is like the Chargers or one. So, the theme here has been a one of one in each case, for sure. Sometimes there is two, maybe even three. But the briefcases are different. There's usually like a monster rookie in one and the one-on-one in the other. I have to just think it's all random. I'm sure there's some stacked ones. So here's the briefcase we're going to use. Neil, you got a Luca Immaculate Auto? That thing's got to be worth tens of thousands. Sell it, please, right now. Find a buyer. Bye-bye. So 25. We're going to use, oh, not 25, it's one or two. Box one is on the top, and then box two is on the bottom. And we're going to use number one right off the top. Makes it easy. Love that. Never have to knock on wood. Mm-hmm. Funny thing is, when I got this location, it's bigger than the last place, of course. So my plan was, oh, I'm going to have a big studio. You know, it actually got smaller. The room is bigger, but the spot where I have this studio built this is just a little bit smaller. And I kind of like it that way because it gets less clutter. What? Matt Strong. You got lucky number 22. Matthew Strong. Alert! 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 So Matty Mart's got 14. Matt Strong has TSB lucky. Remember the last time we did this? Spot 22. Well, actually, 22 is 22 here again. Oh, no, they're all the same. Duh. All right. You guys got that? You had a sweet Tom Brady ruby the other night. Real-time numbers, good luck. Well, you're halfway there with this 11. 11 of 25. Chris O. Roger, the Dodger, 17. That is a 17. Two of them in a row. 17. It's 17. Getting old. 17 is for Lance from the Shire. Two in a row. Homie. Carter's going to throw up when he sees this next card. Sorry, Chris O. Breaker fail. 4 of 5, Mark, super duper. The 4 spot for KB. What's up, Beav? Four of five. On cards, super duper. Oh, look at this decoy crap. Damn. Josh Kelly, 13 of 20. 13, that's the 3 spot. Real-time numbers. Where's 13 at? Sorry, 13's not in the break. Larry Vaughn, LV. T.J. Watt, lucky sevens, 7 of 10, big hit. Barker, getting a T.J. Hall of Famer coming up, Hall of Fame card by the name of Warren Moon. Hall of Fame, Warren Moon is a 9. And the 9er is for Caneal. Hitting a nice Warren Moon. Jerry, 9 of 15 again for Neil. He hit the TSB daily double, two of them so far, two daily doubles. Super duper is a great emerald green. Here's Teddy Bridgewater, 5 of 10. Panthers variety. A 5. Who dat? But Kunil again. Yeah, 17 hit also. It's a second daily double. 5 of 10 is also for Neil. Closing out those final three spots. I think he just got three cards so far. This is a Hawaii Pro Bowl. Sean Taylor, 2 of 7. Neil sweeping those final three spots. Well, there you go. Your triple dog dare has just been met. 40% of the break. Three spots. Last and final. Why do I have a feeling this is going to be a monster? Let's look at it back here. I haven't seen it yet. Okay. Well, it is Justin Herbert. It is Justin Herbert's sick patch. Oh, wonder who's going to get this. Justin Herbert. Monster flawless rookie. I told you there was going to be a monster in there. Based on those other cards. Yeah, this is going to be a lot of money. It goes to, good luck everybody. Kunil! Holy shit, the last spots. Wow. Are you kidding me, Carter? Damn, dude, he takes the final three. He said, yeah, it worked out for me last time. Congrats, Neil. Oh, heavens. I will get you a buyer for this tomorrow if you want. Tomorrow I will have cash in hand for you, but I know you won't sell it. It's a piece of cardboard with Justin Herbert's name on it. Thank you all. I mean, that's why we do this stuff. This is the biggest, monsteriest product, even more so than NT, I think. Yeah, imagine if he turns out to be who we think he is. Those last three spots literally got 5 of the 10 cards, I think. Oh, I love you all. I do, man. I wish everyone get cards. That's the way it goes. Congrats, Kunil. But you're all in for the hit list. I did it tonight. Put in $1,000 worth of items in the hit list breaks for each briefcase of Flawless. Each briefcase of Flawless, I'm giving back $1,000. I don't know why I'm doing that, but I do. So, well, I mean, you can, yeah. I don't know how we would do it. There's 25 of you. And that's very nice of you, Neil. I mean, it is a $10,000 card. I'd probably be honest. I'd probably want to do the same thing. How about we do this? It's midnight, and you know how my brain gets this time of night. I think much better when I have a fresh brain. Neil just hit that monster, and y'all who know Neil, he's Captain Karma. Captain Cordial, friend of all. He's going to buy a box. I'll work it out with Neil. We'll put something together, and we'll take everybody who was in this break, and we'll do a break for you guys tomorrow night. How about that? Gives you something to look forward to tomorrow night. That's what we'll do. Because then we got to figure out combos and spots and but we'll do that tomorrow. I'll get with Neil. We'll find something to do. Yeah, I think you should do something for this break. It's your choice, not mine. It's Neil's choice, not mine. If he wants to buy a box for this break, he can do it because he's just giving back. I mean, I'll be honest, if I hit that card in a break, I'd do the same thing. I'd be like, what do you got? Box for a couple hundred bucks? I'm in. So we'll find a box tomorrow. We're going to put you guys in it per Neil. All right. I'll get up with Neil. And we'll put you guys in something tomorrow night. And you'll be in the hit list. We only do every briefcase. I mean, every case, I run the hit list. But regardless, we'll let you guys know. It's Neil's call. He says he, not me. I'm out of this one. I'm out of it. Neil's going to decide it.